What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. Last time we finished up Traverse Town, beat the boss there, we explored a little bit, and now we're on Wonderland, trying to save Alice. She has been brought to trial by the Queen for trying to steal her heart, and we're gonna help prove that she's innocent. So let's get started with that. Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat all lie in darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are cinched to find. The fourth is tricky, big reward if you find them all. Should we trust them? To trust or not to trust, I trust you'll decide. Fuck the Cheshire.
Come on!
Riddle. Alright. Got that dodge block, finally dodge. It's gonna come in handy. Easy peasy. Got a Trinity mark right here. First piece of evidence, the footprints.
Come on!
That's all for them.
Come on!
Gotta make sure. Damn it. The money disappeared before I can get it. Alright, let's go get some more. More evidence. Found puppies. Dalmatian puppies. There we go. Ha! Antenna. Can't get that treasure chest just yet. Third evidence. Bizarre room. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, it did work. Oh, no, now I gotta go all the way back. No. I fucked up on that. That's my bad. So we're gonna run right back to that. Overcomplicated that just a little bit earlier. We got the stench. My health back. This one. Give me a potion and I'll make you bigger.
Here!
I guess I'll waste a potion on the flower. See if that helps. I feel like it did. Oh, I forgot something. I'm gonna have to waste another frickin' potion.
Here!
We gotta go back up there.
Ha!
Hopefully it's up here. Can't see. It's freaking me out a little bit. Alright, so this isn't it. I'll go back inside.
Ha!
Gotta move this back. Stupid me. Damn it. Donald. Just shoved him off the edge. There we go. Now we got the claw marks. Well, look what you found. Nice going. Now we can save Alice.
Don't be so sure. She may be innocent, but what about you?
What do you mean?
I won't tell, but I'll give you something.
The power of ice. Now we know Blizzard.
Deep freeze!
Woo!
Oh.
Deep freeze! Freeze!
Oh, I guess you guys are just gonna kill him, and I don't have to. Get some magic back. I'm gonna save. Just to make sure, you know. I've done quite a bit, so I feel like I deserve a save. Alright. Yes, let's talk to her. Very well, Cancel, step up to the podium. Now show me what you found! I don't know, maybe that's what the Queen of Hearts sounds like. Well, there's certainly a lot of evidence, but I'm still not impressed! Cards! Bring forth my evidence! Checking all five would only be a waste of time. Alright then, choose the one you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence.
What? After all the trouble of collecting it? You dare object? Then you will lose your head! Now choose! One box! I'm just gonna choose a random one. Now we shall see who the culprit is. Ha! I told you. What in the world was that? There's your evidence. Alice is innocent. Silence! I'm the law here. Article 29. Anyone who defies the queen is guilty. That's crazy. Seize them at once. So the objective of this one is destroy that little wheel thing.
Come on!
That shouldn't be too hard.
Come on!
There we go, one side is destroyed. About to get this one. And this is the last one, and we should be good.
Come on!
Alright, now I gotta actually like destroy this thing.
Come on!
There we go. She's gone. She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. You fools! Find the one who's behind this. I don't care how. Always remember to save, kids. Have you seen Alice? Alice, no. Shadows, yes. Where did they go? This way, that way, doesn't matter. Left, right, up, down, all mixed up thanks to the shadows. Step deeper into the forest to the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room. Oh, we got the fatties.
Come on! Fire! Fire!
Oh, I locked onto the flower. Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Deep freeze!
Damn, you still hit me? Thanks, Donald. Sweet, let's go.
Deep freeze, deep freeze, deep freeze.
Gotta go, enemies just get XP and stuff.
Deep freeze!
Hey, four hits. Ah, level up. There we go. To the Tea Party Garden. Mad Hatter. I don't know what happened to them. A very merry young birthday. Sit down to get your present. I know if you sit in the wrong seat, you can keep coming back and doing this, but if you sit in the wrong seat, enemies appear. It's not a bad thing, you just gotta beat them. I mean, it's a way of gaining XP. They're hiding somewhere in the Momoras outcrop. I don't know what that means. What? To find the shadows? Try turning on the lights. Let's go turn on some lights.
Come on! Come on! Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
There we go. Ready to go, guys. I just gotta jump up there. Ha! I swear it's not this hard to jump up on those. Make it brighter. What next? One more lamp. We need tonight. I feel like it's obvious. I mean, it's like right here. All the lights are on. You'll see the shadow soon. See the shadow soon? See the shadow soon. They'll arise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadows might go after the doorknob. The door. I was gonna say dark knob. The doorknob, too. Back to the Queen's Castle. I know there's a treasure chest here. I knew it! Dandara G. Those are for like the gummy ship. They're gummy pieces. That's a Dalmatian box that I can't get to yet. We'll have to come back for that. And saved. Before we head in here, let me stock up on potions. I'll give Donald a potion. I'll give him two potions. Let's see if anybody has new abilities. I've scanned. I like scan, because it's nice to know how the enemy's health. Goofy has jackpot, he doesn't have anything else, so we'll equip that too. Nothing shared, equipment, not yet. Alright, let's go. Let's go! You'll have a better view from higher up. Alright, let's see if I can land on the chair. The shadows should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not, too bad. Oh shit. I don't even know what that is. We got to kill him. Oh, I got hit.
Come on.
Come on. We got him down twice. I feel like he's dead. We might. I wonder if we can stop him from getting the light to fire. We got him pretty trapped. Oh no, I think he's gonna get it right now. I don't know, we're stopping him actually. Chair.
See ya.
I really thought it was gonna be it. Oh shit. I forgot about that.
This should help. Deep freeze. Fire.
Down. Yes! Victory! Ifrit's horn. Ifrit? I don't know.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
That? You hear that? It sounded like something closed. This gummy ain't like no others. No, sir. Okay, I'll hold on to it. Obtain Navi G piece.
Splendid. You're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone. Off with the shadows into the darkness.
No. Let's go back to our gummy ship. We might find her in another world. We've got to go to a save point to return to our ship. And just like that, we're at a save point. I'm gonna save first, because we did some good stuff right there. Let's get back to the gummy ship. See, we unlocked a new unexplored land. 3 stars, 2 stars. We're gonna go to that 2-star first. Actually, Let's go to Traverse Town. And we're back at Traverse Town. I'm gonna skip it. I'm gonna go straight to that other world. And we've arrived at our new world. I'm gonna disembark. Olympus Coliseum. The home of Hercules. See, it's amazing in this game, like, being a fan of Disney and just being able to go to different Disney worlds, so many different Disney worlds, and exploring and having adventure and learning story, it's amazing. They did it so well. Got another Trinity Mark. Mithril Shard. Is there anything behind this one? Oh, another Trinity Mark. There's also a white Trinity Mark right in the middle of the sand, I guess that is. Oh, more puppies. See right here. And we're gonna head on in. Another Trinity Mark. It's a yellow. And you know what? We're gonna save right here. And I wanna thank all of you guys for tuning in. Make sure you stay tuned for the next episode. It's coming soon. Kingdom Hearts, I'm having a great time playing. I hope you guys are having a great time watching. I hope you're learning some things. But make sure you subscribe, like, comment, do whatever you want to do. Share the video. And next time, we're going to see what Olympus Coliseum has to offer us. Until then, peace.